Alright, so there's a clicker over there and no other things, which yes, it's good for me. And where's that store? Okay. Go. And we were in. Let's just hope nothing's in there.
Yes.
Empty. I bet it's empty. Okay. No luck for Jill, I guess. Oh, you get to ride a helicopter.
Hang in there, Joel. This way. Too high of a drop.
All right, it's snowing over here. Where to now? All right, let's go from here to over there. This place needs some help. Oh, really, this place needs some help. I mean, look at this mess. Okay, where to now? What use? Okay, the stairs, there they are. The military helicopter is over there. Oh, nothing. We have to go around, I guess. Riley, I guess.
That was close, huh? You went fast there. I'm impressed. Thanks. Well, come on. Here we go. So, how did you find them? The fireflies? Yeah.
Alright.
Remember that firefly you bit and stole his gun?
Yeah, I remember.
That's Trevor. I saw him walking down the street, so I tailed his ass. I followed him into this alley, and all these fireflies ambushed me. They took me right to their hideout. To Marlene.
Were you scared?
Terrified. I thought this time she would actually shoot me. But instead, she just says, "What took you so long?" She was expecting me.
And she just made you a firefly?
Something like that. That whole almost killing me thing was a test. She wanted to know I was committed.
Oh.
Alright, let's just move fast, I guess. Okay, some parkour. I mean, not parkour, but a little bit of parkour.
Have you found the light yet?
Oh.
Look for the light.
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to offend your people. So what? You buy into this whole thing now?
All I know is that I'm not a soldier.
What is that? Is that it's a military vehicle. Two of them. Okay.
Aren't you safe at that stupid school? I'm not even supposed to come see you. Why does she care? She's worried I'll get you into trouble.
I bet they're both are gonna run into some of those infected things.
What are you doing here, Riley? I have a surprise for you. What? Is it a dinosaur? Maybe. I'll be your friend again if it's a dinosaur.
This looks like
the same mall.
No, it's not. But for the 1 second, it looked like the same mall where we were previously. Okay.
I can't believe Winston's gone.
You heard?
Yeah. Do you know how it happened?
They said he just fell off his horse. Heart attack or something.
How many people get to die of natural causes in this world?
None that I know of.
Exactly. So, let's see what he left us.
Really?
Okay. What's this? New monitor?
Who's
this guy? Winston.
Man,
Alright, let's go for a sip.
Sure. Watch out, that's not beer. Whoa!
Okay.
Oh my god! Oh, here, it's disgusting. I told you.
Cheers, Winston.
Till her death.
What happened to Princess?
I assumed after Winston died they took her. Poor horse. She's probably out there terrified.
Alright. Oh, it's a dead end. No?
Ellie, help me lift this.
Oh.
It always feels like we're gonna get crushed.
It's fine. I'll go first.
Okay, that was close.
You know what? How about we find another way?
Okay,
yeah.
There's a boost up there. Okay,
hello?
So I guess this is enough for today. I'll meet you guys
Riley?
Later.